over to Oakland. Keith Haring. Remember Keith Haring? Really 90s. Everything looked like this in the 90s. Like, I feel like in living color, remember the Fox TV show? It was like in living color with Jim Carrey. I feel like they took this kind of thing and like put it into their logo. I wanted to read this little quote here from Keith Haring. I loved it. When it's working, you completely go into another place. You're tapping into things that are totally universal, completely beyond your ego and your own self. That's what it's about. Keith Haring. And I loved this. It's almost kinetic. You can see even as I'm just scrolling up and down this Instagram post. Another thing I saw here that I really liked on ArtNet was this piece by Rasheed Araeen. I tend to favor these kind of things with the graphical sort of quality to them. I like a lot of color. Would I buy this? Maybe. And in the realm of pursuits, and in the realm of daily pursuits, let's go home to Montecito. Let's zoom in on, I like to do is pick one property and sort of see how it does. Let's just see, check sort of the progress on it. I mean, it looks like there's some new ones here today. You know what? What's a good part of? Yeah, well, it's all Montecito, but you know what's a great little part here? Let's go in here for. Let's check out this property here. Okay, now this one says pending. And we have a 3-bedroom, 5-bathroom. Just about 4 million, 4.1, says it's pending. Ooh, a virtual tour. Technology, let's check that out. Oh, I don't want to, maybe I'm not going to go and load their whole website. I think this is plenty. This is plenty because this is a beautiful property here. Very reasonably priced. And I say very reasonably priced here. I mean, hold on. Before we get into this, this is amazing. Let's just bookmark that one. Listed by Luke Ebin with Compass. So, you know where to go if you're interested. But the reason I like this area right there, before we get too involved, it's deep in Montecito. It's deep up there. So, you know, if you work in entertainment and you, let's say, have a recognizable face and you don't want to, you just want to go relax, let's drive up the 101, you want to get away, you don't want to be hounded by people, I feel like deep in Montecito, you can hide out, you can enjoy yourself, relax, have privacy, hidden among the oak trees. I like those deep Montecito properties. Let's just also imagine that you had a great meal over here. Sorry, I keep zooming back out, but let's say Well, shoot, I'm lost here. Hold on. Here we go. Coast Village Road. Let's say you're over here on Coast Village Road for the evening, and you've had a great steak at Lucky's, and it's time to turn in for the evening, and you're going to go to this one that we found here. Here it is. Let's go check it out again. So you've had a great steak, and it's time to head back. As I said, very reasonable, around 4 million here, and it's pending, so looks like maybe someone's bought this. This is a three-bedroom. You can envision a great place to put your art. Really well staged here in the showing. Like the mix of the modern furniture. And that's actually little things like that. Like, look at the wall with like that texture. Little things like that. And then the ceiling is just very cool. Got a mixture of what I would say is rustic and modern. Spacious kitchen, great room. Let's call that a kitchen. Ooh, did you see that? There was like this, ooh, there's like a fireplace over by the, this is great, yeah. Love the tile work. I mean, it's about attention to detail here. It's about attention to detail deep in Montecito. You know, see this kind of door with these woodworking reminds me of the Santa Barbara Courthouse. The wood color and then that woodworking and then this kind of like is making me think Paseo Nuevo. It's just such a Santa Barbara property. These wood workings on the ceiling here. This might be a really old property that has been, I don't know the details about this. Amazing bedroom. Amazing pool. See, it's about privacy as well. Sort of a little grotto kind of thing. Be a great place for like a little cocktail party. Absolutely great place for a little cocktail party. Or just to lay low, right? Lay low, here's what I'm talking about. Great privacy. Deep in Montecito, this is what I'm talking about with all that oak tree cover. Yeah. If I'm going too fast, tell me. I'm too excited. I get too excited about this stuff. So we're back to the beginning. Anyways, let's to recap this one. Around 4 million, pending. Maybe it's sold, maybe it's not, I don't know. 2084 Alisos Drive, deep in Montecito. And then also, I wanted to start tracking. Let's go to Manhattan. Let's just jet set across America, across the world. Manhattan. I've spent a little time out here, but as a comparison, as like a nationwide comp, let's look for something maybe. Got to be on the park. Got to be on Central Park, right? And if you know me, I'm all about that Papaya King. Yep. If you know New York, let's just see. I'm sorry if I'm moving around. I want something on the park. Now there's some amazing properties, but I don't know if I want to look at those right now. This one's about 34 million. Let's look at this one. This is great right here. This one's also pending though. Maybe let's get one that's not pending. No, that's fine. Let's see if that goes through. This one for, not those. That one. Well, they're trying to get me to. So, how about, I'd like one, I'd like something with, how about this one right here for 19 and a half. Oh, this is going to be amazing. But so before we go in there, let's favorite this one. We're going to keep an eye on this one. 6 bedrooms, 8 bathrooms. This is enormous for Manhattan. Enormous. And it's got, we're looking at sort of a classical, how about that? Kind of a classical outside. How about this? Spiral staircase inside there. How about that? Yes. So this one, we're going to keep an eye on this. Let's see what happens here. This is at 7th East 88th Street, Manhattan. I don't mind the wood color. I mean, it might be a little, it's a little dated, but it's so grand. I mean, it's kind of dated. But that's what you're going into this for. I don't know. I mean, dated is cool. I mean, like, some, there's comforts about this. It's a different style, to be sure. Got a kind of a different wood color on the staircase. And overall, just very cozy. This is in the middle of Manhattan, right on the park. Wait, I mean, that's amazing, but hold on a second. So for Manhattan, something cozy and homey like this. A little bit of conflicting styles here, which I guess I'm fine with, but like just some of the styles are a little conflicting, but that's okay. Because there's a coziness factor. Okay, so now coziness factor, and this is amazing. To have something like this in the city, a solarium. Oops, a solarium in the city. Get some fresh air on your rooftop. And the classical, you know, let's call it the facade. Security looks really strong for Manhattan. Looks fine. Security looks great. Outside facade, exterior looks really great. So again, this is 7 East 88th Street, Manhattan, New York. Listed by, who is the realtor here? Carolyn Sullivan. With Leslie J. Garfield,